Hey guys, so before I start this video with the small baby yogurt with M&M's, but it's a cause of plenty.
I don't know if you can see it, but I got a haircut today. No, yesterday. Of course.
Can you guys see it?
Yeah, I'm just gonna get so you can get a look in.
Trying to get a go look at it.
You can guys see it?
I got a haircut.
Okay, I gotta see it. I don't know if I'm pointing the right way. I can't see if I'm pointing the right way.
Okay. Now, today we're gonna do it with our own food review at the Swallowberry. You have the M&M's. Oh, you got the M&M's. Okay, so you look at the back. Let's put this cover off. Okay, I opened the top. I hope I have a gateway Tuesday. I mean, I don't think it matters. I think it's gonna have time until August. I forgot what date where that's summer end. I think what text it is, that's September. Definitely one day we're gonna have in summer school yet, but in summer vacation yet, but. Yeah, someone knows I can trust. I can turn it on all the time on a sunny day. I'm making something on it. Look, I'll take the M&M. I did catch one before. I got it in all of it, so. Okay, how am I gonna get a good feel? You. I'm gonna use like a tissue box. That would be fun to someone's hand. Okay, so we got the yogurt. Okay. It's from the yogurt, just got stuck. Balls. Okay, I can't drop any candy. Oh my god, multiple times. M&M's. Okay, as the effort, I'm putting it out and I got a fun putting the yogurt. Actually, what is a move? Is move this somewhere? Okay. So I don't know how to edit. Oh, crap! Spill. Do that with the tissues to clean up this. Okay, I don't know. I'm not sure what it tastes like. Yeah. Take one bite. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of the review. You know, in the background, my dad talks to his boss and with the ex-worker. Goodbye. But I think that was kind of under an emotional one, so general. I wasn't watching if it was moved or something, but. But this is that. I think filming, because my cook Grayson has been wanting to talk to my people onto some funny stuff, so I'll pay a little attention if I can, if there's any severe, or any warnings effect. But I think I'm going to see what happens.